Recently, some Snapchat users have been complaining, unfortunately, the Snapchat add friends is not working. Now that if you find that you can't add any friends to your Snapchat account and if nothing is helping you to fix your problem, then you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve Snapchat add friends not working issues on Snapchat. Because after I analyze the Snapchat and friends not working, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix the Snapchat add friends not working issues. So let's get started. First, you need to fix your internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving the internet issues, now you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Snapchat apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start. Tap app permission. Enable files and media. Enable location. Go back, scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the settings, now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Snapchat, and quickly check for a new software update for a Snapchat application. Now go back to your and open Snapchat apps, enter your login credential and try to add any friends and see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with the Snapchat add friends not working on your Snapchat account. Thanks for watching.